Hello, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Pagi ini aku ngelihat ada trailer film baru, film seri Netflix, dan ternyata yang mainnya Emma Stone. Wah, yaudah, ini aku belum nonton nih asli. Mari kita simak. Maniac judulnya. Ntar dulu, baca sinopsisnya dikit. Maniac tells stories of Annie Lansbury, Emma Stone, and Owen Milgram, Jonah Hill. Oh, ada si Jonah Hill. Two strangers drawn to the late stage of mysterious pharmaceutical trial. Things do not go as planned. A Netflix limited series from Kerry Joji Fukunaga. Maniac arrive September 21. Wah, September 21. Entar lagi dong. Oke, mari kita simak. Ini film psycho kali. Emma Stone. Emma Stone di film seri. Aduh,
do you know where you are right now?
I'm in a drug trial.
What do you think is wrong with you?
I'm sick. I don't matter.
What would you say this trial is showing you about yourself?
Is this therapy now?
It's not therapy. It's science.
Science.
Once you begin to appreciate the structure of the mind, there's no reason to believe that anything about us can't be changed.
Okay.
Pain can be destroyed. The mind can be solved.
Itu kumpulan orang gila.
How many of your subjects have ended up catatonic?
Zero.
Catatonic.
Roughly.
My head doesn't work right. I thought maybe these people could fix me. Sounds stupid.
That doesn't sound stupid to me.
Okay, people, let's begin. In 5, 4, 3.
Two, one. Emang terus kok bisa?
My mind is playing tricks.
Well, jadi masuk ke waktu lain gitu, time travel atau cuman di pikiran semuanya? Wih, keren.
I don't know
jadi Game of Thrones. Wah, boleh nih.
Something's wrong.
Menjelajah waktu atau menjelajah cuma pikirannya doang.
Every time I separate them, they just find their way back together.
You're not protecting those people in there.
Experiment. Boleh nih, jadi penasaran. Netflix mantap, serial Netflix tuh mantap guys. Apalagi ini Emma Stone, aduh ini mah wajib nonton. Aku sih pasti ngikutin. Kita lihat yang ini. Kita lihat Jonah Hex udah sangat beda ya. Dulu kan gemuk gitu. Sekarang lihat kurus. Kalau Emma Stone sih emang begini. Oke guys, paling segitu aja. Kayaknya ini serial yang layak ditunggu. Tanggal berapa tadi? 21 September ya. Biasanya kalau Netflix tuh satu seri semua dirilis satu season. Jadi misalnya ada 10 episode, semuanya dirilis dalam satu hari itu. Blok. Jadi mantap. Oke guys, seperti biasa kalau ada ide trailer apa yang mesti aku tonton, komen aja di bawah, ntar aku cek. Oke guys, thanks for watching. See you soon.